You're down, and it basically has come down to this: a missed shot and a rebound. You see LeBron pulls up. You're tracking the ball. What's going through your mind?
The ball. Fill your mind with watching the ball, man. I mean, if you watch the play in slow motion, the way that they played it, Tony Parker read the play and he stayed on top of my screen.
Right.
Boris Diaw did not see him. They both went and contested LeBron's shot. That allowed me pretty much a free pass to crash the boards. And I watched the flight of the ball. So
with no Tim Duncan, because Pop had made a strategic effort, strategy to take Duncan out of the game.
Yeah, and you know, that's always a what-if thing, but they have been doing that all year.
Right.
You know, this is their late-game package. This is what they always do. Mm-hmm. But that allowed me a free run to the basket while I'm watching the ball. And so any rebounder can tell you, if you get to watch the flight of the ball and nobody hits you, 9 times out of 10, you're going to know, or your instincts are going to take over, and you're going to be able to be there when the ball is there. You know, great rebounder told me, hey, man, it was old schooler too. He's like, hey, man, trick the rebound and it's getting there before the ball gets there.
Right.
God, yeah, you're right. So that's with pretty that much what that was.
You track the ball, you grab the rebound. Mm-hmm. With the arena as loud as it is, how do you know? Did you know Ray was going to be back there? How, and even if you didn't know, he's saying Chris or CB, whatever he's calling you.
Yeah.
How did you hear that?
I heard him, man. That's the only thing I heard, to be honest with you. Isn't that crazy?
Yes.
That's the only thing I heard. I heard CB. I didn't hear anything else. And in my mind, it went a lot slower. But when I watch it on replay, I'm like, there's no way I could. I don't know. But I distinctly heard him. And I could see his eyes and his facial expression running back, like backpedaling. Right. And so, you know, just the body took over, did what it needed to do. And his took over. And shoot, and we were able to live to play another day, man. We still had to play overtime after that.
Right. But you know they were crushed out. You know they were crushed.
For sure.
Psychologically, they were crushed.
For sure. That's that thing like, let's move in right now and win this game. And then that's like, then you still got game 7 to play after that. So it was
crazy. Ray Allen hit the greatest shot. Forget the, you know, that's the greatest shot given the circumstances.
How does
he backpedal? He does not. If you look at Ray, he never looks down. He has to like train. He trained himself that he can backpedal. No, I'm far enough back. I'm not going to step out of bounds. Let that shot go. And it's pure.
For sure. I don't know if you ever had that moment in football. Have you ever had that just moment where after the game, you're just like, it could be hours. It could, everybody's gone. You're still in your uniform, just in a stare, just like, what just happened? Yeah, what just happened? And me and Ray were just kind of like that. And, you know, and I said, man, do you practice that shot? He said, oh, yeah, I practice that. And ever since that day, I practiced that shot every day. Every day that became a part of my routine, practicing craziest shots, because you never know when you got to break the glass and use it.
And that's what I tell people is that when you see these guys take these shots, they practiced them. Steph Curry just didn't all of a sudden start pulling up from the timeline in the game.
Right.
He practiced those shots. Everybody shooting these logo shots now, they become routine. Whereas Chris, when you first got into the league, you only attempted that shot the end of the shot clock or the end of halves. That's the only time you attempted that.
For sure. For sure. Or a heat
guys
check.
Guys shooting that shot now with 18 seconds on the shot clock.
Yeah, it's like the backup. Like, whoa, young fella. Wait a minute.
You know what to do. Hit the subscribe button to become an official member of Club Shay Shay, where we always do something before two something.